But what does this stooge government in the United States do, whether it was led by George Bush or this black man in the White House, Barack Obama? He would rather have Americans starve to death, but he cannot say no to this Zionist parasitical state.
Shame.